Hello world, Lockpicking Dev here. I haven't done many Eurolocks, but I decided now's about a good time. I have a Mauer 2-star SKG, and I don't have a key for this one. I believe I have picked it before, so we're gonna go ahead and give this a quick shot. Back to start with this pick. 15,000s. Got a one. Five springy, four springy, three two. They're all springy. So I'm gonna reset this. I think I overset one. Just got one. Three. I got two, five again. This is free. Go back to a thicker pick. It's got five. Two, I like a spool. See, I need to watch my tension here. Two, I feel like I just set it again. One. There we are. So way up there. So that's what it was. One was really freaking high. So that's as far as it's gonna turn, so the cam piece in the back here is hitting the vise. So yeah, we'll go ahead and take it out. And there we go. So yeah, that is a Mauer 2-star SKG and 5 pins total. All right, everyone. Thanks for watching.